One of the Hinds County detainees who escaped on Christmas Day last year was found dead in Texas. Officials with the Hinds County Sheriff's Office say that Trevor McElroy was found dead in his park restroom. Now, his cause of death now is unknown. The second escapee, Tyler Payne, was captured in Texas last month following a string of violent crimes. Payne is still being held in Dallas County, Texas.